Dog.
Hi, Penny. Hi, cool friend. Wow, nice party. Who are all these ghouls and vampires?
They're not ghouls and vampires. They're my special friends here to enjoy my monster party.
Are you sure? This one looks pretty spooky to me. Tell me, sir, are you a ghoul or a vampire? You aren't? Well, then come on up here and let me show you what ghouls and vampires are made of. Eye of a toad, skin of a cat, wing of a moth, and that's where it's at. Little tiny creepy things crawling from afar. That's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Little squishy worms dripping from their eyes. Belly button fuzz taste good as a fly. Give me all that gross stuff, give me all you got. That's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Tail of a dog, bit of sheep, warts from a frog, oh, that's neat. Insects crawling from the bottom of a swamp, that's what ghouls and vampires are made of. Special little ghoul or vampire volunteer from our audience to come up and help us with a surprise later in the party. Sis, what do you say? It looks like our ghoul friend has selected you, young sir. Come on up and they'll take you back in the house and show you what to do.
Now, would anyone else like to meet a good friend of mine? Everybody meet my good friend and next door neighbor, Dr. Strange.
Hey, no, Igor, you can't come to the party. Oh. Hello.
Hi, Dr. Strange.
Hi, Penny. Thank you for inviting me to your monster party.
You're welcome. I'm so glad you came. Say, what have you been up to?
Oh, well, it's mighty funny that you should ask. Hey, that sounds like an intro to a song. I was working in the lab. Late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, when my monster from his glass began to arise, and suddenly, to my surprise, they did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
You caught talking in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. Zombies were half
born.
The party had just begun. His son. The scene was rocking all the digging sound. Eagle or James back by his babe house. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group. The crypt in the bus.
The
they did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
You catch up on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. They
Well, Penny, I've been a bag of boxes. Here we got a little visitor. And my new haunted house. Just moved to a new house to stay. Moving was hard, but I got through it. Bells started ringing and chains rattled down. Knew I'd move to a haunted house. Still, I made up my mind to stay. Nothing was gonna drive me away. Wanna see something, give me the creeps. Had a one big guy and a two big. Stood around still and it did the freeze. He didn't stroll right up to me. Made a noise in the feet that sounded like a drum. Said you'd be here when the morning comes. Say yes, I'll be here when the morning comes. Be right here and ain't gonna run. I bought this house, they know I'm boss. Ain't no ghost gonna run me off.
Well, it's a very nice haunted house, Frank, but what were you saying about one big eye and two big feet?
What do you want to see? You guys want to see what I'm talking about? How many shows, Penny?